OG Loc, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That it's shit like I sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loc?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude. You ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit. I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter,
hey,
all-writer.
Hey, when I kick it, I'll do spin, anything, I homie. I swear that. Okay?
Invasion of my body, and I've always wanted to shoot people. I'm right behind the problem.
Me too. Thanks, Michelle.
I also wanted to say hi to my stepbrother, Phil, who's been undergoing a hair transplant today. Hey, Phil, if you're listening, I hope it sticks this time. I won't tell anyone you've got plugs, honey. I'm really proud of you.
That's great, honey, but if you want shout-outs, call the rap station.
That's offensive, and I'm really offended by what you're saying. I'm a smoker. This used to be a free country.
When?
Ha! Good point, darling. Gotcha. Yes, good point, but remember, our founding fathers grew tobacco. Relaxed them between stressful stints of genocide and witch-burning. And you're so against raising taxes. Smokers pay more taxes than anyone. My grandfather smoked his whole life. He lived until he was 32. So what I'm saying is, why can't we encourage more smoking and use the money to pay for better health care and some cultural programs, bringing expressive dance and sun worship back to the inner cities?
Worrying about the inner city has ruined your academic career. And this woolly thinking is gonna ruin your chances of getting anywhere with me tonight. The thing is, smoking is good because it lets people make a lot of money, but so is selectively culling the population. So what I'm proposing is a change in the proposition. Let people smoke, but make cigarettes much cheaper and force everyone to smoke. That way, we weed out the weak, make a lot of money in tax, and keep our national heritage intact.
Line two, you're on I Say, You Say.
Ah, I listen every time to your show. It's really made me think about the world a whole new way. I moved out of the city because it sucks. Now I live in a compound surrounded.
This sucks! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
What if I could wobble?
Thought he meant vagina.
Hey, Loc, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of market. We need to talk.